The NFC East is in the spotlight for the Week 13 finale when the Washington Redskins visit the Philadelphia Eagles on Monday Night Football. These are the sharpest 60 seconds in sports. The Eagles opened a 6.5-point home chalk and have dropped to -6, fresh off a come-from-behind victory against the Giants last Sunday. Philadelphia has failed to cover in 3 straight games and is just 3-8 ATS on the season. Washington is 6-2 ATS in its last 8 encounters with the Eagles and 8-3 ATS in its last 11 trips to Lincoln Financial Field. Philadelphia's ATS woes stem from its slow start. It fell behind 12-0 to New York before rallying for the victory in Week 12 and have gone scoreless in the first quarter in 9 games this season. The Eagles are among the top teams in time of possession, but are scoring touchdowns on just over 55% of their red zone trips. Washington will have backup Colt McCoy under center Monday, since losing starter Alex Smith in Week 11. The Redskins are enjoying an extended break, having last played on the Thanksgiving Thursday. They've been terrible against the spread on the Monday stage, going just 7-20 ATS in their last 27 Monday games. The total for Monday opened at 43.5 and has climbed to 45 points. The over is 4-1 in the last 5 meetings between these division rivals. For more betting breakdowns on Redskins at Eagles, visit our NFL homepage. And be sure to follow us on Twitter, @Covers, for odds insight and action reports heading into Monday Night Football.